purpose.
Suggest,
link We saw in this chapter that there are four main stakeholders when it comes to forest and wildlife, which amongst these should have the authority to decide the management of forest produce. Why do you think so? Okay, Charlie. Direct answer likhe ho, do baar question read kiya hai humne. Answer 3 is the people. replenish these resources to